Rated M for mature.
Say? Oh, say, come and see. Come and see, oh, say. Yes, she's... With these hands and the blessings of the sacred cylinder, she's come to life. My sweet angel combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
Exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief! A bona fide bad boy. Huh? 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop, pay your night, right? You'd be evergreen, eternal, road tripping with the gods!
Where is it?
Gas town.
Let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to gas town. We need armor on my angel for that run. Yes, it'd take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of... scavengers!
Get in the car!
Wait! My camera!
Let's go! Get in the car! Come on!
What is this place?
This part of the Great White is Cheat's territory. Like everywhere else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus. War boy camps and patrols are everywhere. Danger is everywhere. Evil lurks behind every tomb. Range, that's what we need. A shooter with some range. Our rifle barrel, scope, caliber, large caliber, yeah. Real live long shot.
Hard to get one.
Perhaps these nimble black fingers are skilled in such metallurgy.
Are you saying you can build me one?
If Jeet has the parts I need, I saw one dismantled once. It's not so complex.
Will this Jeet recognize you?
Good chance it will. Yeah, well, but there are no friends nor favors in this wretched land.
Jockey, and
skilled Blackfinger, who's an acolyte to the Angel Combustion who beseeches you.
Who's your driver? Does he have any knowledge of medicine?
I fear not. Your pain must linger. I'm sorry, but he is a driver of otherworldly skills. Yes, you see.
Why would I need a driver of otherworldly skills? Scrap monkey!
Please! Please, we aim to enter the Dead Barrens. And all my gear, it was destroyed. My infidel scavengers. And we need to heal this machine. If you let us work here, why with his saintly wheel hands and my black fingers, we will deliver to you a bona fide grease pit. Ah, praise be the prophet.
Let him inside. It's not much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey?
For now, not much of a stronghold.
Careful now. Don't want to insult a man in his own home. Listen, we used to rule this stretch, and now the warlord controls all and brings only death.
Warlord?
Scrotus. Scabrous. Killed, I hear. Sawed him up in the head. But his terror outlives him.
A proposition, then. I'll weaken their grip on these lands. You give us the use of your garage and tools.
Boom! If I thought you could, you'd have a deal. And then what?
Gastown.
Oh, one peep at the jaw will change your mind.
What's the jaw?
It's a gate you gotta pass to reach Gastown. Look for it yourself. It's in Dead Barrens Pass.
Right, before I do, do we have a deal?
Yeah. You weaken the influence of that dead warlord, and we'll have a deal.
You should get your little Blackfinger working on your car. Needs to be beefed up if you're gonna make good on our deal.
Back off.
That's right. You get to Gastown sometime. You'd be sure to spot the twinkly outcry. He's a sight.
I have a deal with Jake. You build me that sniper rifle, then we head out. We have work to do.
Praise be! Well, just you find me the parts, and I'll get cracking!
I have it, huh? I have it, Saint. And just help me find the requisite parts, and some kind of a trigger mechanism.
Oh, you want a trigger, driver? Think we got some old gun junk in the cage. Take a look. Maybe your scrap monkey can make something of it. We don't have anyone to figure that stuff out anyway. Plus, no ammo to talk of.
Hey, This should work.
Whenever you have something, Saint, I stand ready to do the good work.
Long shot installed and ready for action. I'd say we have gained us an upper hand.
Slide over. Time to put the sniper rifle to the test.
I serve our purposes without fail.
Better than I thought. Nice balance.
Yes, my fingers were controlled by otherworldly forces.
We're going to Dead Baron's Pass.
The job?
Only to recon. Stay. Guard the car.
look at that ugly thing! By rubber and spilt crude, another of Scrotus' convoy routes. Shots up ahead.
I see them. I can take them out with a sniper rifle.
The what?
The long shot.
Oh, I have a few rounds. Make them count.
That's one.
You're a wizard. The long shot is your one.
Shh. I have to concentrate.
Oh, yes. Yes, of course. Where's the wizard ship? My sails are sealed.
Keep your head down. I'm gonna take a look.
Yes, yes. But please, hurry back. This is very, very bad. Bad terrain. Risky.
Heaters up! Go!
Wars, famine, disease, murder. Killed us all.
Must be it. We're not ready to take that on. Not without some preparation. It happen if I bring him the parts.
Your plans for this car, building it up. You gotta do it before we can get past the jaw.
These black fingers are ready to dance, Saint. Oh, yeah, and I know just the steps, too. It's called the Jack, a wasteland classic. We pull it off and our chances of survival grow tenfold.
In the harpoon?
Soon, soon. But she needs the basics first, huh? The car's weak.
Agreed.
Let's return to Jeets first, huh? And I'll show you the plans.
Oh.
scope! Long shot!
Saint, my plans for the Jack.
Oh,
she'll be perfect. Speed, power, tenacious durability. Take a look, see? Take a look, see?
Driver. Only the best come. See, you ain't the best. Only us is. And we busy killing this Mexican here to try and kill us.
I wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look. But no promises.
Fine, driver. Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking are plain to see. Tate? I've been wondering. About your amigo, the dinkity.
Yeah, we may be dying, but we still the business. Now piss off!
Do you recall our three-legged companion?
Got no food or water. You recall our companion, Saint? The Dinky D? Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Nah. Burnt to a crisp. Or food for somebody.
No. I think he made it out, yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah. I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
I want to know what we're up against in this region.
Tactics! Very clever! Woo-hoo. The hunter balloons! The big pointers! Floating all around like... they're used by Scrotus boys to scroll and spy.
Balloons? Balloons?
Yes! Yes! Scrotus boys got them all around to spot their prey.
Show me one.
So it began.
If we're gonna build this, Jack, we'll need to lower the threat. Stock up on scrap.
Have you spied the horrid scrap scarecrows which litter the land? Oh, if they're destroyed, the power of Lord Scrotus is diminished! Oh, no, my eyes well up! My home, my chapel, my sanctum, my sacristy! Oh, blown to smithereens by infidels! Unrecognizable bits of profane nothingness.
There might still be something here.
My buggy! Dune Popper! She lives yet!
Sturdier than it looks. There you are. Found food and water too. Good dog. Here.
I'm taking it back to Jeet's fortress. Meet me there.
Indeed, indeed, sight. I'll steer her safe.
Sent. We're heading out, dog.
Let's do this, dog.
No! You leave him alone! Dinky D's a friend! He's not for eating!
We need to find a safe place for you to stay, Dinky D, and keep these savages at bay.
I'll put something together.
How he snorts and whines? Your hound has caught something.
Stay.
Someone to tell